I copy. Fish on,
Texas kingfish.
It's become a tradition. Little fish guitar. Rock on. Oh, that was not rock on. Pat's gonna get a fish. I can feel it. You got the right speed right now. You gotta come across one. Here, dry. There it is! Edit that to make it real clean. Nice, Pat. Pat got him his first king.
America.
A pretty good wave in, huh? I felt like I was surfing, bro. Clutch fish.
I know.
All we did was stake these out. Add a little bit of salt. If there's any fish that connects us back to the Philippines, it's definitely kingfish. And this is one of the ways we love to cook them, to stake them out and fry them up. The other way is a soup called sinigang. We're gonna go ahead and cover this up a bit. These steaks are a little thick, so we're gonna let the heat do its magic. So it's cooking real good. We'll go ahead and take the top off. Go ahead and flip these. That's what we're looking for, that color. All right, and you just serve this up with some hot rice and a traditional dipping sauce, which is made out of vinegar, garlic, and a little bit of fish sauce.